the hills of Kentucky, where she was born, to the most prestigious honors in country music today. And she's got a great record out called Mountain Soul that proves she's never forgotten her roots. Please make welcome Patti Loveless. Yeah.
Patti Loveless, folks. That was great.